What's up, guys? We're back with some Uncharted 2, so let's get. Alright, here we go. Let's load, please. Alright, here we go. Oh, back here. Okay. Oh gosh, what the heck? Where'd he come from?
Into this crap.
Oh man, ammo, any more.
Catch!
my goodness, this is a lot of people. Hopefully I'll beat this game this time. I'm not gonna be as talkative, cause it is kind of early and I got some grenades in there.
Catch!
Come on, poppy helmet. Pop it. I'm going to this guy. I'm gonna wait till one comes up here. Then I'm gonna pop him.
I don't think so.
Woo! Finally. All right, sweet. I think we're supposed to go up here, so let's head on up.
Sweet.
Were we supposed to go this way? Maybe not. There's a door right there, but maybe blocked. Yeah, I think we're supposed to go that way, so let's head on over that way. The window. Okay. Sweet. I'm pretty sure still we have to go through here. How am I supposed to get up the window? Yeah, I know, through the window.
Yes.
Hmm. Why do I always hit that button? Wait a second. There's a rope. Yeah, but he's not gonna jump that up for the rope. Okay. Oh, there's a chain. I didn't see that there. Whoa. Okay. Well, that worked. But how are we supposed to? I did not see that. I know where to go. Nice, sweet. Keep on going. So I'm not as talkative. Kinda tired, so yeah. But I'm hopefully maybe get a zombies video up today. Alright. Let's see. Where am I supposed to? What chance that killed me? I was gonna hurt someone.
Nate, there's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
That's so lame. I just figured out about those animals. That's not sturdy.
Send backup!
Quiet, Nate. Quiet.
Oh, God, they're all dead.
Those things tore them apart.
They went that way.
What the hell are those things?
Woo. I'm doing exactly what those animals are doing. Onto the rooftop.
Ooh, finally. Tower.
Oh, dude, we did reach into the tower. Awesome.
Of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
It's just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
All right. What am I looking for? Wait a minute. This all looks familiar.
Ooh, the book.
Each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color. I bet it has something to do with these carvings.
Yeah, but what? See, this one's associated with yellow. This one should be red, but how are we gonna get it red?
I bet I could move these things. This one's in the wrong spot. Damn it. Huh. All right. What's next?
Oh, sweet gas. So this one must go here. Nope. I have to run it right over to here.
Where's Sully when you need him?
What happened to Sully? Oh yeah, he left. I forgot.
right. That should do it. Oh, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before. Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures.
Which creature am I looking at? Snake. Or dragon. Could be white. Could be water, which would be that R. Bird. Which is red. Which would be the funky R. Sweet. This is yellow. Which is that R? I'm pretty sure this is green. And green is... Oh, this is the wrong way. And green is that R. That back R. Do we not do one? Oh, there we go.
Whoa. Three-sided, just like the dagger. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
What? Oh my gosh, I just killed myself. Hopefully it won't start though.
Gotcha. Elena. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
I'm guessing I'm supposed to go in here, so... Here we go. to her said. I thought that woman was gonna come after us. Oh, right up here. Alright. Sweet.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find that secret entrance.
Yeah, well, the geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Over here!
Oh my goodness, they have rocket launchers? Oh my gosh. These stupid guys right on top of it.
That's right.
There he is!
Goodbye. Yeah, I knew it. Recognize that. Okay. Oh gosh. Wait till he gets here. Come on. Hold it. Let it be silent. Dang it. Gosh, dang. What a hero.
I see him.
Whew. There you go. Oh, good. This guy will. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that guy almost killed me. Alright, sweet. Maybe I should actually get it down. Alright.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
Dang. Dang, Nugget. Oh, sweet. I'm over here. I'll deal with that. Look.
It's right here. This is it. I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay.
Okay.
Put
push
your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag. right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way.
At least it's keeping it busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
Stay back. Must mean something. Oh, I know where to go. Alright, let's go. Not supposed to over here? Oh, gosh. Didn't mean to have that happen.
I don't think so.
All right, we're 2 minutes. Okay. There's another guy up there, but I don't.
They're rappelling down that wall.
Guy's Kevlar. Alright, got the guy's Kevlar.
You're finished.
I'll take more ammo for that. Ropes, sweet.
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on.
So where is? All right. Well, where's the entrance? Oh, down the stairs.
Getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
The road.
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
Let's go a little faster, please. Bam. did it.
That's it.
What?
Watch.
Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate. Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what, enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter. Should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
Alright, here we go.
After you.
Stabbing son of a bitch. Yeah, well, I learned from the best. Get a move on. Oh, come on. You first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
Don't go far. Try to keep up.
I'm keeping it, letting you go first.
Oh, look, it's a stone's throw.
Yeah.
Hey! Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart.
Get ahead of me.
Go on.
Yeah. Here we go.
You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Come on, let's move in, move it, move it.
Just like the good old days, eh? Now, how did they get that cart there?
Cares. We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own.
I sure as hell
am not gonna help you.
I can't. Little help. Never mind, just kidding.
Alright, let's get up here. What a talking in this scene.
Alright, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay. So what do you have to do? What do we have to do? Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Okay, so it would be A capital with the fat A with the curve A. Alright. I can do that.
Such a little book. Such big cylinders.
With that.
As the world turns, so does my boy. Could you hurry up?
Then that was a bad day.
Just came out the floor.
Let's push it.
Come on. Make yourself useful.
What are we grinding? What is this?
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Oh my god, I cannot these things, and just so many of them too.
Less talking, more shooting!
Oh, not one, not another one. Oh gosh, here we go.
Hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. I've done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate!
Oh, I remember this place. Okay.
Now, you have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Hey, Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right. So I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone then. Won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
But where am I supposed to go?
You okay? No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go, go, go!
Gosh dang it. Like, I just keep on falling.
Come on, Mimosa! Nate!
Oh, I missed.
You okay? No, I'm fine, I'm fine. Go, go, go!
Look out! Don't take my claw!
They're everywhere! Council,
Council Mavis!
Keep going! Keep going! Look out!
Shoot! Stop them!
Okay. We need to get the hell out of here, now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Ninja pass.
Huh. Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first, before he does, and destroy it.
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No. Not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
No one said something's gonna happen to check something. Alright, we're good. Actually, I might end the episode here. Next episode's only gonna be like 15 to 10 minutes because it's just gonna be the rest, but I have to do stuff and get more videos up today. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.